So I'm in Santa Monica. The sun's going down. It's a beautiful evening. It's quite cool. It's not much warmer here than it was in winter in New Zealand. There's a beautiful feeling of peace here. Not outwardly, you can just feel it inside. You feel the peace that is all encompassing. It is the essence of the dream. You know, if you're in your mind and you're looking for peace and you're looking for peace outwardly, you're looking for peace in the direction of the future, you never find it. Because you're in separation from peace. Whereas if you just surrender to what is, you surrender yourself, you surrender your sense of being in control, your sense of how you think things should be. Surrender that. You let go of yourself. You let go of holding on to yourself, holding on to a position, holding on to a sense of who you are. And everything just fades into peace. Everything fades into peace. You hear the fire engines. If you look outwardly in LA, it's just all noise and all sorts of things happening, all sorts of crazy things happening. But the essence is the same. The essence is the same. Even if I'm back home on an empty beach in Mihawk, walking on the beach by the ocean, the essence of it is the same. Surrendering, holding on to the idea of what you want, how you're going to get it, the sense of spirituality. As we hold on to the idea of spirituality, we hold on to the idea of meditation, we hold on to the idea of peace, and this is one of the greatest obstacles. We let all this go. We stop holding on to the idea of ourselves. We stop holding on to what we think we know. It all fades into peace. It all dissolves into peace. There is just consciousness. To get to that point, you do have to do a lot of spiritual work. You do have to get a lot of Shakti. I got my earbuds on and I've been listening to Radiance as I'm walking along through the streets and on the beach. It just makes things easier. But still, even with that, you still have to surrender yourself. You can't even listen to Radiance with the ego and say, I want this to happen, I expect this to happen. This is what spirituality is, and this is the direction I'm going. It doesn't work that way. People say, oh, I want to come to the healing. What is that? That's just nonsense. It's just a belief. What would it mean if you had a kundalini awakening? It has no meaning. The essence of life is peace. And to get to the essence of life, you have to surrender yourself. That's it. You have to surrender yourself. And rest in what is left. Rest in what is underneath.